established by deception and sense, they deceive enemies so that they do not know your real condition, and then they can establish supremacy. It is mobilized by gain in the sense that it goes into action when it sees an advantage. Dividing and recombining is done to confuse opponents and observe how they react to you so that they can adapt in such a way to seize victory. Therefore, when it moves swiftly, it is like the wind. When it goes slowly, it is like the forest. It is rapacious as fire, immovable as mountains. It is swift as a wind, and then it comes without a trace, and withdraws like lightning. It is like a forest, and that is whirling. It is rapacious as fire across a plain, not leaving a single blade of grass. It is immovable as a mountain, and it is going on. It is hard to know as the dark, its movement is like pealing thunder. To plunder a locality, divide up your troops. To expand your territory, divide the spoils. The rule for military operations is to feed off the enemy as much as possible. However, in localities where people do not have very much, it is necessary to divide up the troops into smaller groups to take what they need here and there. For when then and there, there will be enough. Welcome to the universe.